the book that I believe is the the most powerful way of looking at life, written in a manner that's funny, provocative, written in a manner that is not usually wealth settling, but just in some way shakes you up in a good way and leaves you thinking like nothing else. The Subtle Art of Not Giving a... I love the book. It's by this guy called Mark Manson. If you've read him, you know that he uses the F word as freely as one can. And he uses it with such power and such impact personally to me that I can't help but take notice. And this book is basically about how you don't have to live life the way that people prescribe. You don't have to care about everything that is happening around the world. How to not give a... It's basically saying that so many things happen in your life that are outside of your control that you have to preserve where you spend your attention. You have to preserve where you spend your energy. Don't just randomly go about distributing it to everything that happens. And then it says and it describes and it shows and guides us all how to do it. Brilliant read, very easy. You'll see it's a very thin book. Absolutely highly recommended. I give it to anyone that I know has a mind of a rebel, but yet haven't truly understood what it means. They have a mind of someone who is willing to take a stand outside of what the world wants, but don't entirely know how that works. Strongly, strongly recommended.